moments in music. Great Moments in Music presents selections from your favorite operas and operettas with distinguished soloists and the orchestra and chorus under the direction of George Sebastian. The heart of America is the Mississippi, the great old river that at one time or another has carried all the excitement and energy and color of our country. Tonight we relive a wonderful era on the Mississippi when paddle-wheeled showboats floated down the length of the river, stopping at every town to give their shows. So let's gather on the levee with the bells and the dandies. Here comes Captain Andy's floating pleasure palace, the Cotton Blossom, the overture from Showboat. The scene is the landing where the broad old showboat is moored. The players of the troupe have gathered on the deck. Below them, a woman from the levee, her kerchief tied over her head, sings a song. Jean Tennyson brings us a favorite moment as she sings, "Can't Help Lovin' That Man of Mine."
Tell me his name, tell me his love. loving that man of mine. Tell me crazy, tell me so. Tell me I'm crazy, baby, I know. Because I'm loving that man of mine. When he goes,
life was easy on the Mississippi in the showboat days, lazy afternoons, star-filled nights, and romance always just around the river's bend. That's how it seemed to lovely Magnolia and to the dashing adventurer Gaylord Ravenel when he saw Magnolia standing on the showboat's deck. You hear their duet as Gene Tennyson and Jan Fear sing Only Make Believe. There was always activity along the bank of the river where the showboat moored. Men loading the cotton, strong men whose shoulders glistened as they hoisted the bales. And they sang to the rhythm of their work.
There's an old man called the Mississippi. That's the old man that I'd like to be. What does he care if the world's got troubles? What does he care if the land ain't free? Old man River, that old man River, he must know something, but don't say nothing. He just keeps rolling he keeps on rolling along. He don't plant taters, he don't plant cotton, and them that plants them is soon forgotten. But old man River, he just keeps rolling along. You and me, we sweat and strain, body all aching and racked with pain. Tote that bar, lift that bell, get a little drunk and you land in jail. I get weary and sick of trying. I'm tired of living but scared of.
Listening to Great Moments from Showboat. All kinds of people lived and worked aboard the Showboat. There was Julie, for instance, always a favorite. Beautiful Julie of the dusky hair. Julie lived for one man only, just Bill. Gene Tennyson sings Julie's song, Bill.
I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover. Oh. I can't explain why he should be the one woman in the world for me. He's just my Bill, an ordinary boy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about. And yet to be upon his knee, so confused and ruby, feels natural to me. Oh, I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's, I don't know, because he's just
not all the drama of Showboat took place on its little gas-lit stage. The handsome gambler Gaylord followed Magnolia down the river. Magnolia, whose heart he was destined to break. You hear his song as he persuades her to leave the Showboat and go with him. Why Do I Love You, sung by Jan Pierce.
I'm walking on the air, dear, for life is fair, dear. I'm in the seventh heaven, there's more than seven my heart discovers. In this sweet, improbable, and unreal world, finding you has given me my ideal. Of joy seem to come true. Maybe that's because you love me. Maybe that's why I love you.
Magnolia leaves the protecting old Showboat with Gaylord to see the world and to live on love. Years later, she is returned broken and heartsick. But now all is rosy promise as the young lovers set out to find their fortune. Gene Tennyson and Jan Pierce sing their duet, You Are Love.
Oh,
after day with you.
This is the Armed Forces Radio Service.